have any questions now, an hour from now, a week from now, 6 months from now, we're always here for you. We always want to hear about it. We're another resource. You don't have to go running to the vet every time something happens. Call and ask us. We probably know the answer.
Yeah.
You know, that's great.
99 times out of 100, they get an upset stomach. It's because they ate a steak or something. You know, they ate something they shouldn't have, and it doesn't take them long to pass it through their system.
Yeah.
You go to the vet.
Where
the vet knows
from?
This now, too, of course. The vet will do a series of tests, everything they could possibly do before the dog's going to be healthy anyway, so they can charge you money.
Yeah.
Not all vets are the same. If you find a good one, you keep them.